Tunics were invented by Romans. Two pieces of woolen fabric sewn together at the sides and shoulders, with openings for your arms and head, were the most common clothes in Rome. Some Romans also wore togas, a kind of woolen shawl, to show how wealthy they were.